Ain't no shit boy, Luco, bro. AKA King Luco. About to kill this shit, though. Alright.
I never hustled on that corner. But I know a lot about hood life. Some homies that I grew up with, they're dead now. Cause that hood life that we call homies a war zone, it ain't good life, my nigga. You gotta stay strapped, watch your back, oh it's goodbye, my nigga. We used to play ballin' on spare time and hustle weed on the low. Skip class, the police come, then trust me, we gotta go. Things I seen, you never know, it wouldn't make a nigga turn cold. I done seen a homie get chopped up, left in the drain for that gold. All of a sudden, we don't smile no more. No, we don't smile no more. All of a sudden, we don't cry no more. No, we don't cry no more. The system got us living alive. It's as if we live and to die. Fucking pissed, I'm a 9 to 5. It's just enough for me to stay alive. And I don't need no punchlines, cause homie, I'm real as shit. You ain't gotta sign me for me to know I'm good. Homie, I'm ill as shit. Cause sometimes when I punch lines, my book around's KO. That Bentley cost a Fisher price, so I'm trying to get that Play-Doh. Shout out to Kato. All he knows is, yeah, yo, he get you some for a feast. That's that shit down in that me. I'm that same old SK nigga, raised up in the village. Just push me and you see how we keep it the realest. You won't survive in this while living if your name is Bear Grylls. And just the way that we function, can't tell me that you don't feel us. When you grow up where I come from, niggas young, wild, and violent. The reason why we don't give a fuck, cause we products of our environment. When we do shit, nigga, you better don't see shit. Nigga, you better stay silent. It's survival of the fittest around here, so fitness is a requirement.
Switch it up, switch it up. Luco Brazzi, King Luco. Bars, beast mode. Check it, I don't even wanna look at y'all niggas. If you see him on the street, I probably juke at y'all niggas. Class in session, you better pay attention. If you don't, then I probably throw the book at y'all niggas. Dumbass niggas, rapping about money and jewels and bitches and Maybox and shit. We all know if it couldn't spit, then you probably be a bum ass nigga. Here just fucking up the game. Giving hip hop a bad name. All this motherfucking yelling, like ain't nothing in your cerebellum, cause you're mad lame. And if you ask me who I'm talking about, then I'ma tell you who I'm talking about. I'm talking about rappers like Chief Keef, Soulja Boy, Lil B. I know who I'm talking about. And nah, I ain't really wanna call him out. But damn, I just really had to call him out, cause I'm representing for them real rappers out there. And nah, I ain't salty, my nigga, but it's a damn shame when you hear rappers out there thinking that they should just get up and sound all retarded and still put it out there. And now I'm like, man, no wonder. We got so many one hit wonders. Is it what the rap game come do? Got a nigga here dying from hunger? Is that they really want me go to beast mode and put these rappers 6 feet under? I spare hits, no need for me to reload. I just let the shit crack like thunder. Matter of fact, I just had to let you know, then ain't nobody fucking with King Luco, the best motherfucking rapper in the universe. So if I kill him, it's probably something that you deserve. And it's clear that you need some practice. I spark to the matches, get harder and rehearse. It's clear that you need some practice as well till the matches get hotter and we curse. Yeah. You know, I said, yeah. King Luco. Alright, one more time, huh? They want me spread it one more time. Alright, let's get it. You ever wonder why the higher you go, the colder it gets? Sometimes the more that we grow, the more we regret. We dream of a road that is paved by golden baguettes. The way that us humans behave, I'm often perplexed. I'm hearing the rich and the famous are often depressed. And we should just trade places if you're feeling so stressed. I'm about to cut the line, cause I'm trying to be next. Cause who would've guessed? I had some bars all wrapped compressed. I'm out apartment in a compartment right under my desk. You say you're leaving me for last, so I guess I'm the best. Yes, let me shine, yeah, that's what I suggest. Cause ever so often I be feeling oppressed. But I see no competition, standing in a position where life usually puts you in a contradiction. You tell me aim for the top, but really how would that work? If you keep telling me that, I should keep it down to earth. Where I'm from, dreams don't come true, so I was never intuition. Just using my intuition to fuck it into fruition. With music that you can listen, fusing a few collisions. Rhythm and euphemism, so youth will be on a mission. Where I'm clever, flow hard like titanium. This is the new era that bombards the cranium. Can't be understood by fucktards and aliens. No need for trump cards, cause my front yard's the stadium. No love for dumb broads, I got
Nothing to say to them, just on the grind for mine, like I'm Eddie Arcadian. Yeah, you know that piranha fish tank flow, ready to eat raw. Anything that comes close, you can become ghost. Well, I give it my utmost, witness it up close. Trust me, homie, you'll get toast. And nah, I ain't talking about some bread either. Don't talk to me unless you're talking about that bread neither. I was bread fever, no control, my soul ether. Even if you try to out this flame, I'm just saying, I burn beneath the ashes, I'm about to heat up. If I'm low, I re-up, my eyes low, but we up. Reclining, my feet up, inspiring when I speak up. Desire for me to eat up is why I beat the beat up. They say I shouldn't be looking for a handout, but when they wanna beat me, they telling me put my hand out. Damn. Nigga, you think I'm stupid or something? You got the power and thinking you should abuse it or something? I work hard, I know you didn't think I do this for nothing. I go hard, now your mind's polluted all of a sudden. But that's how they be, that's how they are. Simple things put simple minds in awe. Don't be a fool, come to my seminar. Let me teach you how to get on a beat and go hard.